the given dimensions, shade the correct answer. So 4 times 3 equals 12, and then 12 times 2 equals...